Hi everyone. Today I will show how to go say place mat. This is easy to make and we can use any color and any yarn we want. And this play mat, I will use this cotton. And I will use this side hose. First, we make a yarn look like circle. And then we crochet 1, 2, 3, and 4 chains. And we crochet half crochet. And one chain. Crochet half crochet. 1, 2, 3. Four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10. Eleven. And 12. 4, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. One chain and then we 1, 2, 3 and then we crochet together. Like that. And now we crochet 1, 2, 3 chain and same stitch we crochet 1 half crochet. And one chain and next this we crochet 2 half crochet 1, 2 and one chain and next we crochet 2 half crochet. And we repeat around circle. We repeat around beginning. And then we 1, 2, 3. And we crochet together. One, two, three chain, and We don't crochet same stitch, we crochet on next. One half crochet and same stitch. One half crochet. One chain and next. This stitch we don't crochet, we crochet on next. One half crochet and next. Two half crochet. One chain and we repeat same. One half crochet and next two half crochet same stitch. And we work beginning. One chain and then we finish. We finish this row. And same, we crochet three chains. And we crochet this stitch, one single crochet. And next stitch, two single crochet, same stitch. Oh, sorry, half crochet. This stitch, half crochet. This stitch, two half crochet. And one chain and next one half crochet, one half crochet, one half crochet, two half crochet, same stitch. And we repeat around beginning. And then we repeat. And you can crochet, you see 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. I crochet 7 row. Same like that. This is 1 and row. You can go say 2, 3, 4. After finish row 7, and if you want your place much bigger, you can crochet more row. But I only crochet 7, row 7. And now I will crochet row 8 different. 1, 2, 3, 4. I will crochet 4 strands. And I keep this, I don't crochet, I crochet on next. One half crochet. One chain and keep this crochet on next. One half crochet. And we work beginning. One chain and this chain. We keep and we crochet on next. Like that. After we work beginning and now 1, 2, 3 and we go shy on 3. And row 9, we will crochet different. And now crochet 1, 2, 2 chain. And then we crochet half crochet, 2 chain, and same, we crochet 2 half crochet. And next, we don't crochet, we crochet on next. Two half crochet, two chain, and two half crochet, same. And we repeat beginning. One, two, and we crochet. And finish row 9. Row 10, we crochet same. One, two, and one half crochet, two chain, and two half crochet. And then we crochet one chain, and next we crochet two half crochet, two chain, and two half crochet. And one chain. And next, we crochet same. And we repeat beginning. And 8, 9, 10, and go 11, I will chain white color. We could say 1, 2, 2 chain, and we could say we keep this yang and ping yang, we could say like that together. One half crochet, two half crochet, and 1, 2 chain, and 3 half crochet, 1, 2, 3, and then we I crochet single crochet, and next I crochet same 3 half crochet. One, two, three, 2 chain, and same part. Three half crochet. Two, and three, and 1 single crochet. And next we repeat same, and we work beginning. Now we finished. This is not too hard. Thank you for watching. See you next video. Thank you so much.